in your pocket, it's nicely attached. You get the pressure, you get the life-threatening situation, you can't get a hold of your weapon. So you should spend a lot of time learning how to access your weapon, learning to keep the other person at bay, and learning to get that weapon working for you. Right, the next role that we're going to do is you're actually going to square up, face with your partner, and what he's going to do is one single direct attack, okay? He's going to lunge forward and attack, okay? I do the same thing when he lunges forward. Natural reaction is as he comes forward, I just jam this in wherever I can. I just try and stop this. Once I've stopped this, or maybe I've parried this away, I power push this person away again, I create distance space, and I access my weapon, okay? So from the other side, you stand square off with your partner, he lunges at you, okay? You jam it any way you want to. He stands nice and relaxed, I stand nice and relaxed. He just immediately lunges at me, okay? I just jam this out, I power push this person away, I access my weapon, and I'm ready to go.